They said one, so we have to be good now. Hey, everybody. It's Mike Falzone for your new favorite show, the second episode of it. It's called Critical Miss, where we try to figure out and play ridiculously bad, overcomplicated board games. Today's board game is from 1970, whatever. It's called Star Trek. This is appropriate because the new Star Trek movie came out today. Do you guys have interest in that?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, yeah. I'd really like to see it.
You're not contractually obligated to say that.
No.
Are we interested in the board game or the movie?
The new movie. It's buried. We got to keep them way separate.
What about the new board game?
There's a new board game?
Yeah.
Did we get the new board
game?
No,
we have this one. It's this one.
Do we just have this one?
It's just this one.
Chekhov was on the box, and then they took him off.
Yeah. Just the one from the 70s. So, listen.
You couldn't stop yourself.
First of all, we should go down the table. Everybody introduce yourself to the audience.
Hi, I'm Zombie Unicorn with no Ian Zombie because I'm a fucking idiot. And,
sure. And
this is Rufio.
Very important. The most adorable thing in this entire building.
I'm sitting right here. I'm Adam or whatever. Jeez. No, hi, I'm Adam Cover from Funhaus, and I'm joined by my idiot friends.
These are his idiot friends. Go ahead.
Hi, I'm Bruce from Funhaus.
I'm James, also from Funhaus, but I wish I was with Rufio.
We could switch for sure. There's actually a rule that if you pass a certain, you roll a certain number, you get to switch.
You get
to be closer
chair?
To the dog.
Oh, okay.
I want the dog.
Cool, man. Well, listen, I kind of took a peek at this before, and it is ridiculously complicated.
Good.
Okay. I'm going to be the guy who reads you the directions.
Okay.
Yeah. You're going to set it up and do your best to play, or make up the rules to make it more fun.
I like
all right,
that.
So
I like
I'm fine
that.
With any of all of those.
I mean, the TLDR is always kind of the best. If you give us like a general overview, maybe
decipher
these great hieroglyphics.
I don't even know
what that's best just from playing.
Are you
going to
read?
Let's just start with turn one.
Are you going to read this whole thing the entire hour?
100%. First of all, we have a half an hour, so we got a lot.
Oh, jeez.
And I'm a bad reader out loud, so that's what we have to work with.
Oh boy.
You are the starship commander, like Captain Kirk of the Enterprise. To be fair, you are not Captain Kirk.
What?
You are like. You are Captain Kirk-esque.
You're like him.
Okay, right? I'm a womanizer drunkard.
That's the one.
Okay.
You receive your orders and you bravely set
you
out
like?
And you chart unexplored star
blue,
systems.
If you don't mind.
Okay, yada, yada, yada. You fly around space and eventually you'll become the Starfleet Commander should you win.
All right.
Starfleet Command is not about pride.
It's about
furthering the cause of the galactic civilization. So
right. Also about rolling dice.
Yeah, and rolling dice.
Turns out.
What are these?
All right, the object of the game is to travel across the galaxy, pictured here on this board.
Wow.
Seeking out alien phenomena. you must control the stars in order to complete your mission. As you do, be the first captain to complete three missions, return home, and you win. Easy enough?
Really easy.
Do you guys think you could play with the information?
No problem. Oh,
so this was a runaway success, huh?
I would say,
basically.
Okay. Well, what's the age of this game?
It says here
that,
50 or older.
No. 50 or older. Okay.
2 to 4 years old.
No, 2 to 4 players.
That's probably
is that
on.
It?
I think
to
it
adult.
Said adults.
It says 8 to
adults. 8 to adults.
So
I'll
an 8-year-old child.
Anything in the world, there is no 8-year-old child who'd be able to figure
they
this out.
They were smarter back then.
Yeah, they were.
Because they didn't have iPhones.
That's true. This is all they did was spend their time trying to figure this out specifically.
All right.
Okay, so snap the plastic clips into the slot. You're already doing it.
Well, why do we need
that's
to do
perfect.
That?
Upside down.
This is so the galaxy stays together.
Okay.
And it also probably has several other things probably. Okay, we'll skip to number 2 because you guys are killing that part. Assemble the pawns by sliding the warp propulsion unit into the notch in the main hull.
Yeah.
See figure 1.
Oh yeah, we got it. We figured
easy.
It's already fixed.
One,
yeah.
Yellow
yeah.
and green
some
are all
set. Some 8-year-old did this before we
everyone's
came
good.
On.
No problem.
Everyone's good. We can thank 8-year-olds from 1979. We can thank 50-year-olds now.
It's like they come in little drug baggies.
Separate these 6 triangular space sectors.
Got it.
They're too close together. We gotta separate them. Perfect. put them face down in a pile. Let each player choose their own.
Oh,
one.
Come on.
Oh, we get our own.
I
galaxy.
Saw them all. Now
I'll
I know
shuffle.
I want
I'll
A, B, E, F, or whatever.
I'll shuffle them.
And then you're gonna wanna place it face up on the board in front of your star base.
Ooh,
we have a star base.
What?
Yeah, I guess that part's in your mind. Or is this a star base? That's probably a star base.
Hold on. There's yellow star bases. Look. Green star base, blue star base,
okay.
Earth.
Oh, I see. So I'm red
planet,
star base.
Water.
All right, okay. Heart.
I'm over there.
I want this one.
You guys, and before we get too far ahead of ourselves, be sure to connect the star paths on your space sector with the leading lines from each of your star base.
Are you playing? You're going
to
need this.
Absolutely not. It's 2 to 4 players, and I'll be the first to duck out of this one.
Oh, two to four.
Sure. Actually, you know what? If there are 5 pieces, am I going to mess up the game if I...
I think there's only four.
It says 2 to 4. I don't want to screw this up for you guys.
You'll be the Romulans.
That's sure. Absolutely. Number four. Place the remaining space sectors on the board. So what is the one remaining one?
What?
Toss it on the board.
Wait, these things?
I'm guessing those are space sectors.
Yeah, these are definitely space sectors.
Hey, don't look at my space sector.
I'm sorry.
I don't want you cheating. I
snuck a piece at your space sector. Okay.
Where do you think this goes?
Yeah, where does the remaining space sector go?
That makes sense.
Probably in the middle?
Yeah, like this.
Oh, stupid.
Oh, I like that. Oh, like, wait a minute. So we're supposed to assemble? Oh, yeah. Okay, so see figure 2, you guys.
Well,
so we're going to assemble these.
So which number goes where?
Yeah, well, how do we know which side?
Guys, you got to listen. I'm not going to say it again. You got to make sure you line up the space sectors on your star command sector.
Oh, I see. I see.
At the bottom, right?
Oh, yeah. So this one is lined up for me. I've got 2 lines, right?
I don't know.
Yeah?
Red base.
This is garbage.
So you said suicide rates were up the year this game came out.
100%.
Wow.
It may or may not be linked, but it may definitely be linked.
There we go. How about this?
Wait, there are 2 kinds of
totally
players.
The way
shouldn't
go.
Green go to green?
These kind and this kind.
I don't know.
Dead kids. No, that's wrong.
That can't be right.
No, that's right. We did it.
It's supposed to be. I think it's supposed to be a triangle.
Are these equilateral triangles?
Oh, this. Hold on. The space sphere came off.
Quit being so obtuse, Bruce.
That's necessary.
Thanks, everybody.
You can't play without it.
You're such an isosceles.
That doesn't work.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that works.
Listen, so far, I don't know that we've done anything right, but I also don't know that that's a huge deal. Does the board look like this at all?
Critical strike.
What?
Huh?
What?
Does the board look like this?
Yeah, it does.
It's got these.
Yeah, no, look, right there. So that's what you see.
Good, perfect.
With that thing.
Yeah, look, because look, the little white lines match up.
But this part's uncharted.
I think you're supposed to put the remaining pieces there.
We have remaining pieces?
Oh, we have
remaining pieces.
Two more.
Yeah, they're down there. We threw them away.
If there are remaining pieces, that means something's broken.
Here, you can put those in.
Oh, cool.
Good.
They just have to line up.
Guys, there are star cards. Everybody knows that they're star cards.
Yep,
put them face down on the board after shuffling
them.
Wrong.
Adam, you're supposed to lock them in there.
Works.
That's what
that
the
works.
Little clips are for.
Yeah, they're not working as
intended. They do work.
That's
you're not doing it right. You come the other way.
That's going to work.
The other way. Shove it.
Hold on. No, you got it. Look, that's the only way. Look,
turn
the lines. The lines.
But, yeah, but he needs to cram the things underneath the clips.
You guys, I feel like we're getting hung up on maybe the easiest part of this game.
The easiest part?
Look at all what we have to cover. We're here.
Okay,
So we shuffle the star cards. They're shuffled.
Let's skip to here.
Whoa,
Hostile aliens.
No.
Okay, going back. Shuffle the mission cards and deal 4 to each player. Don't let the other players see your fucking cards.
Oh, there are children here.
Please, I'm sorry.
I'm one of them.
This is the day.
Rufio, cover your ears.
I apologize to everyone here, especially Rufio. Keep them face down on the board in front of you.
Wait, how many do I get?
4.
Oh, cool.
Oh, boy.
Are those good?
Oh, man, these are good cards.
Take 15 control markers, right? So, bingo chips. Take 15 bingo chips of your color and put them in a pile in front of you, and then we're ready to play the game.
Got it.
We're sweet,
ready.
Like typography, though.
Ooh,
like,
okay. I got
pretty good. Does everybody have stuff?
Tell you what I got.
Stuff? Yeah. Tell me.
Everybody has stuff. Yeah. Roll the dice. Highest player moves first. Obviously, classic board game rules.
Okay.
Where are the dice?
Well, right here.
So, go ahead.
Natalie, what do we do?
This game killed Leonard Nimoy.
Seven.
3.
3. Keep it going. Ooh.
12.
Wow.
12 is a big number. That's 12.
7.
You're going first, and we'll go counterclockwise from there. Okay, you can move at 2 speeds. You guys, A, warp speed.
Yep, that's
roll
it.
The dice.
That's all I need.
That's the only speed we go.
Okay, well then we don't even have to worry about B, impulse speed, which is basically
lame.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Boring speed.
I didn't want to be the one who said it. 3. Move along the colored star path to reach the spaces marked by letters A through E, which represent stars. Does that make any sense?
Yes.
It does, but they're not. Well, whatever. Who cares?
I'm going to inject a little bit of me in here.
Yeah.
Roll the dice and move wherever you'd like. We'll figure it out from there.
Oh, that one fell out of your hands.
I know.
Is that warp speed?
That's an A. That's warp speed. We're going warp speed.
Oh, yeah. I got
one
it.
One fell out at impulse speed.
Okay, so I'm going to go up the red. Who cares? 1, 2, 3, Four, five, six.
I wonder
seven,
if you're only supposed to move
eight.
In the yellow spaces.
Well, I can't get to the yellow spaces.
Yeah, this is really fucky for it lack says, of a better
it says, it says step five, believe in yourself even if you're not close to the yellow spaces.
All right, done and done. Okay. I did that.
All right, you're on your way.
Okay, four. When you land on one of the lettered spaces that's not previously explored, you can draw star cards.
These.
Oh, you missed an opportunity
all right, so does
to
everybody
draw star
else?
Cards.
Oh, Bruce.
Like an idiot.
Everyone else roll the dice and try desperately to get on a letter so you
warp
can pull
speed,
a card.
Only speed.
Boom.
Seven.
Warp speed, seven.
Well, what color am I?
Red? Green. You're green. You're green.
Yeah, tell me where you want to go. This makes sense.
I just take me to whatever number thing. I want to draw a star card.
A. Go to A.
Get on
E.
A.
Might be able to get to A.
Or E.
Go from the right side.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
one.
You can't go there.
So one.
You're really
two,
planning out this
three,
voyage.
Four, five. Do
well,
I have
you,
to go full
seven? You have to
stop
seven? On seven, right?
Yeah.
Five.
I get,
you can do the B.
Boom, boom.
Yeah.
Boom.
B.
Perfect.
Give me star card.
B. Go ahead and draw a star card.
Go ahead.
And you're on B.
The top.
I don't. I feel like that might have something to do
when
with
you roll
that.
The dice, you must move the full count unless you're going to nonstop on an expo. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, straight from the stars.
Look out, it's Jean-Luc Picard.
Captain.
I wonder if they were coming, we were playing an Earth-based game.
Careful, he's here for my chips.
So what do we got now?
Sure, you can hit me up.
Okay, so we got some astronauts delivering Soylent now.
As they do.
As this probably, like, if you have a family game night in your house every Friday, this has probably happened to you once or twice. Astronauts show up.
Wait, hold on.
Oh,
that.
It's like a rocket.
Sure, thank you so much.
I wanted that
nice
one.
And warm. Perfect.
Ah, thank you.
Straight from space.
I'll probably just put this here because I need to be the star commander for the time being.
The moderator, yeah.
Now, guys, these are 400 calories. I feel obligated to tell you that.
All how right. much protein is in this?
You say protein?
Wait, I just said protein.
That's how you say it.
All right. Thank you so much. Be
please,
careful.
Yeah, please be careful getting
yeah,
down.
Careful.
Please be careful.
It's
be careful
not zero the gravity out here.
Guys, type in the comments below he's if you're worried about the astronauts by this point.
James, what is your star card?
Try to fall backwards.
What? I have my star card.
All right, you guys, what did it say? Did anything happen?
Am I supposed to tell you what it said?
I don't know, man. I'm about a quarter of the way through these directions.
Hidden Romulan outpost in violation of peace treaty.
Oh,
no.
Sugar
so
shacks.
Can I blast it?
Can I blast,
blast
it?
Blast what?
Huh? Wait. Do I assign the star card to the star? Is
might
it
as well?
Put it out there.
Sure.
Dude, if there's something you feel like you should do,
that
you should
probably
right,
do it. That
seems
right, doesn't it? It's space, it's card size.
And now it's at home.
And
here.
Now that's what that is. Because I explored it, so I know.
If this was 1978, you would have done that exact same thing. When you roll doubles, okay, no one's done that. We could probably skip that one. You can only change star path of one color to a different color star path at the space sector boundaries. Man,
got it. I heard that.
Thank you.
That makes sense.
Good.
I hear that, brother.
Or by amen. Going through the planet or star base, you cannot change star paths with within a space sector.
Seven. Don't
okay?
even think
you
about it.
You can't be on the red one here and then jump over to the yellow one. Right.
You got
here.
It.
Where you want to go?
Oh, it needs to be at an intersection. Oh, because the colors change when you go into different things.
Wait.
Boom.
One, two, three, four, five, six. That's only six.
You want? Maybe I can get you close to E.
Yeah, let's do that. Or what about C? Let me see. One, two, three, four, five. No, nope, let's do
part.
E. Screw it.
Okay.
Whatever.
So I'm right close to B, but then
yeah.
I'm E.
Okay.
I should be at A.
Guys, we got to start completing missions. Let
we
me
are,
tell you. Let me tell
good.
You how to do that.
I found a Romulan outpost. What have you done?
So far, the only mission we've completed is roll the dice, move to letter, draw a card.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
We don't know what anything else does.
So if I get doubles, I'm Romulan.
Wait, if you get doubles,
you six, get doubles.
You get to read the directions for the rest of the game.
I'd rather not.
All right. Go to a.
I'm just gonna go random.
Oh, what
one,
about
two,
D? Can you reach
four,
D with
five.
Six? One, two, three, four, five, six.
Yeah, you can.
D.
All right.
Oh, D.
Go
all
to
right.
D.
Pull a star card.
My star card.
Adam.
Hold on, Mike. We gotta find out what happens to the star card.
Adam.
How do you get mission?
You're
cards?
My star
did we go
card.
Over that?
You're also my star.
Yeah, when do we do the missions?
I don't know, man. This
secret.
Just says to complete a mission?
I found a secret Klingon outpost. Inform the Federation Command.
Oh,
we'll do.
Okay, so put that over D here.
We all have mission cards. Okay, we got to complete those missions.
Okay.
Oh.
When you receive your mission cards,
oh
okay, which you have,
yeah.
You will see that they refer to an alien phenomena, such as, and I'm going to give an example here, dilithium crystals.
What'd you call me?
Neutron stars. Or, et cetera. Or, in order to go to a specific destination, such as visiting the three stars in Earth's space sector. Dude, that's not even a full
At what point
sense.
During the production meeting of this thing did they say, it doesn't matter, kids will buy this, they're stupid.
Star Trek. Yeah.
I'm gonna say step
Put Bill
two.
Shatner's face on that, the kids will eat it up.
Yeah. Also, we need more words
Still
to fill out
today.
The underside of this box. Okay, you must move to star, you know what, dude? Yes. We're going to make up our own rules for the rest of this game.
All right, yeah, I'm going to do this next mission. It's top secret.
Okay.
And it says pick up.
Just tell me.
Okay. It says pick up a Vulcan ambassador at planet Vulcan and bring him safely to Earth. Hold on. Put Mr. Spock. Guys, Spock from Star Trek.
Yeah. I remember him.
Put Mr. Spock in charge of his accommodations.
Oh, okay. So, like, book a hotel for the Vulcan.
Spock's like, would you like a prostitute?
So, I understand if you wake up early enough, there's breakfast.
Yeah. Hand me the dice.
What do you want?
I have to go find Mr. Spock and make him get a hotel.
Winona Ryder is his mom.
Five.
Guys, right. We're going to land on an unexplored star.
Oh, yeah. Let me tell you what to do.
Wait, you draw a star.
I was like, no.
What's an unexplored star?
Why did you
All
put that there?
Because it's my mission.
It's not where the star goes, though.
Where does it go?
Oh,
I don't know.
The mission card goes in. You keep...
Says here, step six, it's important to go where your heart leads you.
Oh, there you go.
You know, well, like you science.
All right.
Yeah,
I see that on there too.
Three, four.
Do you ever think.
I'm on Earth. Five, six, there we go.
Do you think Kirk ever farted into the captain's chair?
Oh, absolutely.
He's just sitting there and he's like.
All the time.
Realistically, the chair smells.
Yeah,
right?
It smells
Full
terrible.
Ahead.
Sweaty butt chair.
Full steam behind.
All right,
All
right, when you land on an unexplored star, draw a star card.
You
and
that,
put it
huh?
on the appropriate star See, space.
That's what I said.
Where he did that? You already did this.
That's what I've been doing
See,
since the beginning.
About
we
the
make
whole
it so like it's
heart
not, you don't
situation.
Have to be exact.
Oh,
like
I know what I was supposed
board
to.
Board game.
Oh, I get it. I get it. I was supposed to go all the way to Vulcan.
So check this out. So that star now becomes explored. You explored the hell out of that star.
Yeah, so I know it's up.
So now you control it, and you place one of your control center markers on or below that card.
What is it? Oh.
So all we need to do is just get to stuff?
I think you just need to control each star. Or the A, B, C, D, E.
How do you control
it?
I think you control it by putting the bingo chip down.
Yeah, that's
Congratulations.
It. That's all you do.
We did it.
All terms such as explore, seek and destroy, visit, go there and investigate, means you must control the star that you represent
Where do you go?
On the Let's alien see. Objects mentioned on your star mission. Fucking... Mission card.
Yeah.
I can't reach anything. Dang it.
One, gentlemen, two, we're going into that black hole because I don't care anymore.
Five, six,
Did
seven,
you care
eight,
at the beginning?
Nine.
Dang, what a worthless move.
That's nice of you.
Yeah. Part of me cares.
Right. You got further than I did.
So now what? Okay. Are we playing?
Oh, we're playing. You're in the. You're knee deep in it right now. You've been playing so hard for so long. So you're trying to control stars, right?
Wild. That's draw
James
four.
James is green.
Draw four.
Draw four what?
Oh. Strange signals received from vicinity of red giant star. Go there and investigate.
Uh-oh.
Where's red giant star?
I don't know.
That's a stupid name for a star.
Oh, over there, right? No.
It just says red star base.
Red star base. Different,
Is that red
different scenario.
Oh, different
Where's the red
star?
Giant star?
There's more than
Pull
one
out your
red
star,
star
maps, kids.
Maybe,
Guys,
maybe
when you
someone
draw
else...
a star card that matches one of your mission cards, which I'm sure most
That's
of you have done
is.
Already.
That's what
or,
it is.
You achieve the task set for you by the mission card. You've completed a mission.
I got it.
Right,
but you must
out.
Turn
you
that
do?
Mission card
so,
face up.
So the idea is...
You cannot complete missions secretly.
So the idea is that, like, if someone else lands on a star and it's something that applies to what your missions are, then now you know where to go. Got it? So, like,
what
mine says, strange signals
about?
Received from
know,
the vicinity
of one of us is making less
well,
sense.
Of red
James
giant
plays
star.
Board games more than any of us.
Go there and investigate. So, if Probably. Someone lands on something and it pulls a star card that says red giant star, that means that's there. And then if I go there and then I investigate, then I cash out my mission card.
That's right, James. You're absolutely right.
Nothing happens. Go ahead and roll.
I think you win for figuring it out first.
See?
Look.
Ooh.
Explore a neutron. Hey.
10.
Want alliance?
Can I just go E and like screw the extra steps? Or do we have to use all 10?
I'll tell you what you can do. You can take control
one of the star cards.
Over an explored
star card.
Take me to B.
Okay, well. All right.
I understand the game.
All right, B, start
entirely.
Do you?
I understand the whole game.
You're doing better than I am, and I'm the one reading.
I've got it.
Quasar!
It all makes sense.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
See? Now that, wherever you stopped is now the quasar star.
It just says quasar on it.
So now we know what it is. So if someone has a mission that involves quasars, you can go there. Boom.
If you'd like.
So whenever I move my piece off, we put this blue shit there, and that's quasar?
Well, I think it counts as you explored.
You control it, but it doesn't mean anything unless you have a mission involving quasar.
I think I died on the way here, and I'm in the hell.
So that's so this is a quasar, then.
Is that where you ended? Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's quasar. So you would put the blue star card on B, and then you control it, unless someone else goes there and takes it from you.
All right.
So you gotta move that quasar star to there.
Oh, put it
on
there.
Yeah, move it.
Yeah.
So that way we understand. Perfect.
Yeah, put the quasar on the blue card.
Quasar goes on B.
Like underneath my thing.
But that's her star base. So
it's not for her, though. It's over there. It goes on B.
It's not for her.
It's not.
Put it. Oh.
All we're doing is figuring out what's there.
And the blue chip?
The blue chip moves over there, too.
Right. So that's, I get it.
Do you really
get it?
I don't get it.
Okay,
how's she gonna fill those up?
This is not.
She doesn't have to fill up anything.
See,
this is just identifying the shit that's in here.
Yeah.
You told us you had to fill stuff up before.
It identifies each little area.
Well, you do have your missions. You want to cash out your missions. You're trying to get all your missions won.
Let me see if any of my missions.
You see? I feel like I'm the only person in Star Command that knows what's going on, man.
You know why? Because that's absolutely the case.
I see the numbers in space.
All right, yes, I roll.
Yeah, you sure do. Says here.
Yes, I roll.
Says here, now you roll.
Give me doubles.
Ooh, wow, you're moving real slow.
Yeah.
He's at impulse speed.
He's like,
am I right?
Something's wrong with the boosters.
It's only four spaces.
Four, right? One, two, three. Oh, sorry, four. I'm back.
Unbelievable.
Jeez.
Wow. Who do you think you are, Captain Kirk?
Nice, good reference.
Aren't we all Captain Kirk?
To Star Trek.
You're like Captain Kirk.
Who do you think you are, Luke Skywalker?
Nice.
Luke Picard, idiot.
Almost.
What a roll. I'm going to skip right down to how do you win, and then we're going to figure out all the letters that come in between.
Okay.
I set you up with A, and then we're going to jump to Z, and then we're going to make up the rest.
I got it.
Complete three of your missions, okay?
Got it.
And head home to your star base. Remember, another player lands on you now. He, very sexist, can send you anywhere on the board.
Very sexist.
First player to reach his sexist home star base after completing three missions wins the game. So guys, get three of these cards out of your hand and you win. It's
that's a handsome breadwinner. All
right, I'm ready. Let's go.
Does anyone have the card for have sex with an alien?
Hold on.
Because we can cash that in right now.
Is that a mission or a star card?
Both.
That's a mission, right?
Wait, so hold on. You got to
roll. I've got one for Space AIDS.
You already went?
Yeah.
It says Space Blue, but I'm assuming that's AIDS.
Find me a star.
Are you green?
Jordy, take me there.
Are you green?
Yeah. What about that A?
To go, yeah.
What?
Across.
Over there?
Nope, the other way.
Can we just
me.
Like
there?
That A.
One, two, three, four, five, six. No.
What about the through to yellow?
Do you have to use all eight spaces?
To
like,
too many spaces.
This is stupid.
You do. Here. Listen, rules are rules, and we understand all of them perfectly.
Four, five, six. Oh, wait.
Seven?
Yeah.
There you go.
All right.
Need one of these things?
Star card me.
Here you go.
What does it say?
I don't think it's a secret. Quasar! That's just my exclamation.
This is a record number of quasar.
So then, quasar. Then now we know, now we know A is a quasar,
and it's
mine.
Yeah, it certainly is.
We have yet to see a mission card that says go to a quasar, though.
Yeah, it may be unrelated, but there are other missions that tie into other things.
It may be unrelated.
I'm not crazy. I see the numbers.
Doubles. What's the rule for doubles, Mike?
Her ship explodes.
Come on, you guys.
Mike.
I can't go back to the rules once I put them away.
That's what they're for.
It's not like I can control F, doubles, and go right to where it's talking about doubles when you roll the dice. When you roll doubles, found it, you can move yourself or an opponent the count on the showing dice.
He's taking over the galaxy, so move him.
Okay.
Oh yeah, you can move him away from his quasar.
You're gonna wanna, yeah.
Yeah, but he's still in control of it, right?
Little does he know that goes exactly according to my plan.
He's still in control of it though, right? So.
It doesn't matter.
Wait, so six, one,
you can control
three,
yourself.
Move me to this
player.
One, Adam. Move me to this one.
It's not Adam, it's
four, five.
She's not gonna help you.
Yeah.
I want this game to be over, probably.
Yeah.
It will
move
never
me to
end.
A.
You can move the board to the floor with a flipping motion.
Let's do that.
Roll your D20.
Let's move. Let's move me, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go back to E over here.
Who are you?
E over here.
Are you blue?
She's blue. Yeah, yeah.
E over here?
Yeah.
Star card?
Oh, that's star card.
Star card me.
Quasar.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
It's not a secret.
White dwarf star.
What did you call me?
Dwarf.
All right. So now we know that E is a white dwarf.
Yeah, why can it be?
Perfect.
Boom. You control that.
Check my mission.
Put a bingo chip on it.
Yeah. Congratulations. That's six. A six. Okay, there's me.
Which one are you?
Red. It's really cool how you have to count the spaces.
Why do they make
not
board games where you have to count?
You could go here if you wanted to.
Can I? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Hey, go control it. Go ahead.
Nova!
Uh-oh! Yay! Nova!
Exclamation point. Roll for Nova.
Can you hand me the...
Yeah.
There you go.
Nice. There you go.
Oh, we're doing great.
Let me blow on those for you.
I thought there was mostly spit headed.
Nine.
That's great.
All right.
Which one's nine?
Hey,
you're yellow.
Maybe
right
you're
now
using a little too much warp speed there, Bruce. You're blasting across the galaxy without actually stopping anywhere.
So, by the way, I just did my mission, which was to go to Vulcan and pick up Mr. Spock.
Aw. I wanted to
read it.
How do I
read
stop
it?
The Vidar?
There it is.
Like, honestly.
So what happens when I do a top secret mission, Mike?
No, like, you haven't finished your mission yet.
I did. I went to Vulcan, and then I'm now back in the
galaxy. Bring him safely back to Earth.
Oh, son of a bitch.
It says right here you can't complete missions secretly.
No, he means...
So you're going to have to speak up.
No, but that means that, yeah, once you complete the mission, you turn your card over and you show everybody, boom, this mission's done.
Perfect.
So it's first to complete all the
three
missions?
Three.
Oh,
missions.
Just three. Oh,
three.
Thank God.
It's a race to three.
Okay.
Or one,
lost?
Depending.
Yeah. One.
One, which way do you want to go, Captain?
Is there combat?
What are you
Is there
gang?
Combat?
It doesn't say it here, but that doesn't mean it can't happen.
We're going to do combat next turn.
Okay.
I'm going to try and get Adam.
There's no combat in this universe. Everybody's peaceful. All
right. I'm only going impulse speed.
Impulse speed is one space per turn. I don't know if you want to do that.
Oh.
I think we, you know what?
Well, I guess it worked
are
out for me anyway.
Yeah.
All right. Impulse speed me here.
Yes.
All right. Wait, calm down.
All right.
Now I get it. You would not roll so that way
seven
you could ease
right
into port.
Yeah, no,
one,
I know.
Two, three, well, that's why you go four, impulse or warp five. Speed. Wait.
I think
one.
D? You
two,
can go to D,
three,
right?
One,
two, this game makes
one, two,
perfect
three,
sense
four, five,
to
it
one
is
person.
A perfect replica
one, two,
of what it would
four,
be
five,
like
five,
to be a starship
seven
captain.
Back to B. Or
you see the dogs asleep.
You say back to B?
No. I was saying I could do that, but I'm not going to. Let's go towards the D on my area.
Might as well.
I need to head towards the D.
Warp okay speed towards the D.
Was it six?
It's seven.
So, wait, that? Yeah, it's seven, yeah.
Say, engage, zombie.
Yeah,
well, now
right
you can
it
use impulse speed to land right on its next turn.
No, wait.
Genius.
Or was
not,
that already
no,
explored?
No, she
not on it.
Oh, it's just
she's
near
one
it
off, yeah.
Okay.
Just a roll of one.
Oh, wait.
Sure.
You can do impulse speed next
no
time.
No, yeah.
Oh, you
yeah
can choose to go one space next time.
Okay, impulse speed.
Wait, can you?
There
now
you
it
go
makes sense.
Now it would make sense.
So you can
sense
negate the roll. I want to kill myself.
just if, roll it, okay, all right?
There we go. Come on for all the Spock marbles. Four.
Doubles.
Doubles.
Hey. You can move someone else.
Okay.
If you'd like.
So I can...
Move
you
James.
Move me,
moves
I
back
kill
and forth
you
in the
this
same
is
spot.
So important decision.
Something's wrong with the ship.
She's
not responding.
It's getting all wacky. One, two, three, four. Damn.
There you go.
Is, that, oh, wait, is A, nope, yeah. That doesn't do anything.
That's a smart move.
No, what?
I don't know
why'd
that
you
any
move
of
me
the moves
a
are any dumber
did
than
I,
any of
no,
the
you
other
were, you're
moves.
Oh, here. I'm yellow, I'm yellow.
That's you're not even close.
That's James.
Yeah, I didn't know if he was on a,
no, he's not
a star.
He's not.
I'm one impulse away.
He's not gonna, yeah, he's
okay
not gonna.
Okay, moving James four spaces. One, two, three, four.
Oh.
Take
oh
that, James, the only guy who knows what's going on.
My Scotty's yelling at your Scotty.
The,
like,
the worst thing is
try.
The worst thing is knowing how you don't understand the game at all, but yeah I do, and you still screwed me. Yes.
All right, so I gotta go back to Earth to deliver the hotel, so.
What?
One, two, three.
Yeah, no, this is still very important.
Deliver
four,
the hotel.
Five, six, seven,
hospitality
eight
suite for the alien guy.
Land on Park Avenue.
Uh-oh, made a wrong turn
on
there,
I
Bruce.
I haven't moved yet.
Made a wrong turn
I
there.
I was here.
Didn't take a
finger still
piece
on the piece.
Maybe if you spend a little bit less time with stars in your eyes and more time studying a map,
I don't
just
understand
go to the red.
Yeah, I know. One, two, three,
No. Wait. No. One, two. You got to go the long way around, buddy.
Oh, yeah, no, this connects. This connects. Space. That connects.
Yeah, but the green doesn't.
It doesn't matter if the green connects. One, two. One, two, three. Oh, son of a
no. You got to go the long way around.
Or you could go to D on the that one? No? How
Did
many?
I go there?
No, no, the other, that one right there. That one. Can you go that one?
Stop helping him.
No. You have to go, literally go all
you
the way.
You float in space like everyone else.
One, two, three, four.
You conquer nothing this day.
Six, you could go green all the way down to yellow starbase, really back up to red out. And around.
Yeah, no, that's, oh man. Space travel sucks.
Yeah, I know. Why don't they just go straight? It's like the one situation where you can just go straight across.
I'll just go here. There. I think that's nine spaces.
Sure. Right. It got you the same amount as any Five. Other... moving would have done.
It doesn't matter. It literally doesn't matter.
All right, try hard, James.
I realized that, and I was like, this is dumb.
Oh, that would put you on A if you want it, since I moved you back.
I've already been to A.
Yeah, here oh, you he did? Already oh. conquered A.
He's
See?
Seen
Quasar.
A.
Quasar!
Quasar!
Two exclamation
three,
points.
Four, five.
Wow. Can you...
Your space butt's right in my face.
You better nothing. Leave there, unless Let's you want to get proton
Oh, I'm
going to
go
cannon.
Impulse speed and hit D. Hit the D right now.
Okay. All right, there she is.
Dark card.
Dark card.
What is
it? Sweet D spot. Earth-like planet.
Oh, Earth-like.
Oh, that sounds nice. It's
Blow it up.
Yeah.
What a great description.
It's in this one right here, yeah. D.
You've been to Earth? It's like that.
She's yeah. accomplishing missions over like there, that. And I don't even know great. What they are.
You're on the other side of the galaxy.
Dude, I own this
double. Double.
Is that and three doubles 12. In a row? No, it's two.
Yeah, I got
Move
one.
Him into the middle of somewhere off here. Just move him off.
Why? Just flick his piece off the board.
I mean, with 12 pieces,
you may be
moves.
Able to take control of my ship, but
you, can get a lot
you can't destroy my spirit and my love of the stars.
I'm going to try.
My love of the stars.
You can go all over the galaxy. We're talking C,
yeah.
B,
Let me see.
Maybe A.
One, two, three, four, Time permitting. Five, six. Oh, boy.
Yeah, exactly.
Seven,
Just
eight,
pick
nine,
one that
ten,
looks
11,
far
12.
Away. Good.
Wait, I'm red.
No, but he you has control me. Of that one. Wait,
yeah,
he has
no,
control
no,
of that.
He just realized he was once
Yeah, 14 right. moves in, we still are not sure whose color is whose.
Where's 12 moves away?
Space travel
you
is
can't
tedious.
Always get there every turn. That's the point of the game.
With 12 moves, you should.
No, because that's too many.
That's
not
too much
everything
warp
is
12 speed.
Away.
You're going too fast.
Yes. You yeah. need to come out of warp speed and then slowly creep up on the
Space
star.
Space is stressful. No. I hate this. help me.
Go to Vulcan.
Just go anywhere.
Listen,
just
no one
go anywhere.
That's not one of my missions. There's no point.
Adam, are you going to win?
Absolutely.
Then
you
just go anywhere.
See it, just okay. to see what it's like?
I'm just going to move James randomly.
Yeah.
No!
How
yeah.
Does this keep happening? This
what if you land on exactly
seven,
what
eight,
you need?
Nine.
You can go to green. Yep,
ten.
Yep, yep.
11.
Now you're off the board. You're back.
Nice.
You're completely out
That's
of the galaxy.
That's where I started. I just went back to refuel.
Like, welcome back.
Smart trip.
Five. Which one was I? Yellow?
You got to go the long way around, bud.
Two, three. I know. Four, five. I'll be over there now.
Good. It's progressing nicely.
Seven. One, two, three, four.
72, 63.
Okay. You can go to C.
I'm going to go all the way to the one before B, which is 5. All
right.
And then go back one and then up to A, 7.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Oh, you could all do right. that this whole time? What? I can just go back and forth.
I don't know.
Yeah, right. It says here, of course you can.
It says it's space, stupid.
It's an advanced civilization, and I got a new warp drive.
Oh, yeah, my add one to each move.
Sweet. Put that on.
Can I have one of your...
Thing.
That's A.
A.
And then
a,
that.
There it is. Bingo chip.
Here's the thing, James. Bingo you can win this, and I won't be mad.
Well, by the way, she's winning. Zombie
I
here.
Am.
She's
I have
winning.
Three chits on the board. She,
you just tied her right now.
But you guys got to start
It's not necessarily
missions.
About the chips, though.
Doubles.
Doubles.
I haven't got one double.
All right.
Kill the player to your left.
I got idiots running this ship.
I'm actually going to go to the star in the middle of the board right here. I can't tell what it is. B?
Wait. B.
B right here.
Okay.
Sure, why not? Star card.
I trust you.
Star card me.
What's happening? There's a
Star card me, Captain.
In the galaxy.
That's a good accent.
Star. Rich source of D-lithium crystals.
Nice. I need that one.
What does that mean?
Do you get a new warp drive?
Still
I didn't
not
think
sure.
So.
Which one is that? B?
You know what? I'm about to win this game because that's my sector that I started
Uh-oh,
on. And if
she's
I control
do it.
All five, then that means
she
I
She knows
win.
What she's doing.
That's... unless that's one of your missions.
I was sharking you guys this whole time.
Sure.
I'm sure that's one of your
Tell your grandkids the story.
Tell your grandkids.
Six.
Where are you?
I'm red.
You're red. For sure.
You haven't moved in like four turns.
You're for sure red.
It's nice here on this Nova.
Almost C.
All right, I'll get
But then next turn you could just go.
I will impulse move.
Double.
Man,
this comes up a lot. I'm just going to go here.
Boom.
D.
Take your star card.
Illustrious D.
Black Ooh. Hole.
Oh, everyone watch out.
That means everybody dies.
Everyone dies.
Really? Yeah,
thank you for joining us.
That's not what it means. Yeah. Here we go.
Cool. How do you take Warp control over a spot? Why 10. Am I questioning?
Only you land on it once it's been taken over.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
There are so many
six,
other
seven,
rules
eight,
which
nine,
would have made
ten.
This probably
you
make
move
slightly
me to
more
this
sense.
Spot
I like
right
this,
there.
Though.
What are you? Green?
The green one.
And you want to go there?
Yeah.
Hurry up and win, Natalie.
Yeah.
All right.
Doubles.
Double.
God, that's like the 20th time.
I will go.
Check those dice.
You go backwards and then forwards.
So dumb.
That's what's,
no, yeah. I still can't do it though.
Oh, yeah, that's
wait,
true.
Wait.
You can impulse speed next time.
Yeah, just put me back next on right next to C.
I just like the
or
idea
actually,
of them going,
put me on A. That's nine.
There
right
we go.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, for A.
Yeah, now we're not doing it.
The stars
anything.
Are falling apart.
Guys, this galaxy is a mess.
Guys, that's what the clips are for.
They don't
I'm
work.
Telling you, this game makes perfect sense. This most okay. logical
right
Star
down
Trek
to the
game
clips.
I could have ever imagined. In fact, I'd like to take one home with me.
You could have it.
Double.
Doubles! Come on!
Where can wait. I move James?
I got stuck with this junker.
Move James away from that point.
Move him well, onto this
well, actually,
Monopoly board.
Can I negate my roll and just impulse instead?
You can.
No,
my...
you rolled.
I forgot.
No.
I meant to impulse.
Yeah,
you can impulse.
He can do it.
Well, you shut up or I'll move you.
Dice rolling enthusiast.
I haven't got a star card in a while. So, hidden Romulan outposts.
Classic.
All right.
They're not really good at hiding those. There's all,
yeah,
they're all,
they're
over,
all
the
over,
place.
Over the place.
This is C. Okay. Neat.
That's about really, the right
slow down, Adam.
Neat. Really catching fire.
All right, let's see here.
What a roll.
11. Okay. I'll
see you on the other side of the galaxy.
Okay.
What's a B star? Oh.
It's like not as cool star as an A star. Yeah, yeah.
What's a B star?
That's not the star you're going to lead with.
All right, so I was here.
Dang it.
Oh, you don't want to go there. Oh, no, not there, Bruce.
You get
oh, you're coming back. I'm
not
Scottish, but I'm insulted.
Sitting at this panel.
You have a very efficiently made machine. Good for you.
I shouldn't be doing it. I should just be playing the game.
Six.
Not double.
The perfect roll. 1, 2, 3, 4. So,
most
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So dumb.
Yeah, it's
really,
really
stupid. I'm going to impulse by this A star.
Okay.
Get it.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, star card.
Star card me.
She's winning.
Star card.
That's how you win the game.
She's winning.
My card.
That's not how it works.
Yes, it is. You're the best explorer.
That's
wait.
How it works.
You
what
want
does
to
that mean?
Wait, so if I own it,
oh,
if
Vigor.
I control this,
you
does that mean I stop the Vigar?
Vigor.
I think so.
Yes, I think we're doing that.
You stopped
I did
him.
One, I did okay. one mission.
All right, one mission complete.
Oh, nice.
One mission.
Nice job.
Wait, do you have a mission done?
What?
You have a mission done?
No. He doesn't have any
so
missions done.
So we have one
done.
Mission completed?
One mission
yeah,
fully
winning.
Completed, but
sure.
I may be at 90% on all of my missions.
Right.
So that's the beauty
you're the
of not having to turn
in second right
that's
now.
That's the beauty of not having to turn them in until the end.
Remember when Spock kissed a green
okay,
woman?
Oh, man, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Cool. 10.
10, okay.
Oh, sorry.
Adam. Nice, Adam.
I like when Adam moves it, goes, neat.
Yeah. We.
So C
space travel is so exciting.
It says here you also have to make spaceship noises while you're moving your pieces.
I've been singing this song.
Like Jetsons or
either your discretion.
One,
some
two,
hardcore
three,
fan
four,
of this game
four,
is dying inside.
By the way, yeah.
No, that's
not
most
board games though.
Right.
I'm just like Adam is trying to loop through his own planet.
That's not how you stop a fire.
Dang it.
Look how far you've come, Adam though. So much that you've seen. Even if you don't win, you've won as a person.
I want to destroy everything.
That's so part of it, I think.
Two, three,
oh, I got this.
Four.
Oh, hi, baby.
I guess, like, six,
7, 8, 9, 10.
Nice.
Yep, that counts.
Hey. Let's just speed this thing off. I didn't see it.
That's what he does.
Advanced Civilization sends you 12 spaces on your ways next turn.
Oh, I like
nice.
That.
Okay, all right.
Wow, okay.
and remembered, I had warp speed. I had like a warp new warp drive. I could have reached A.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Next time.
So I get an extra 12 spaces on top of what I already get. That's great.
Well, no, I think it's extra. I think it's just the next
turn.
Can
you get two stars next
turn? Sends you 12 spaces on your next way.
Yeah, just your next turn.
Oh, so you don't even roll.
Oh. I'm trying to cheat over here.
Yeah, I know. He's the only one that cares.
Doubles!
Everyone's getting doubles.
One, two, three.
He's loaded die.
There you go, Mr. Spock.
Four, five, back out, back into six.
What? I don't need to.
End your turn
Spock.
There, bro.
Look, I delivered Spock.
You can't
top
fly.
Secret mission.
Yes.
It's done.
All right, first of all, you're not supposed to deliver
mission?
Spock. You're supposed to deliver
one
someone
one,
else.
You got one?
Get the
one?
Mission
yeah,
right
I got
now.
One.
I just realized the star cards go here.
Impulse me to A. Please.
Dude, thank you so much.
Yeah. To the Nova.
Something was
thank
off
you.
And I couldn't figure out
I'm
what
I'm taking
it was.
Control
yeah.
of that.
I knew it. And the mission well, cards over there.
Where? Is hit that A over there, the Nova. Yeah,
wait.
Knock that out. That's
how?
My A now.
You can't do that.
I guess he just did.
Says here you could totally do that.
Control three A stars at the same time. Done.
Oh,
mission
man.
Complete.
You're way behind.
Or am I?
Yes.
Oh.
actually, you can keep
next
yeah,
mission.
Put it, yeah, sure.
So we know it's yours.
Stop the Vanguard. All right. So five. I almost can't count. One, two, three, four, five. I want to go to C, so like cross it and come
C,
back.
C, get her there.
Wait, this one?
No, the my no. C. Yeah.
I don't think the journey's as important as the
wait.
Destination.
You know what? It's yeah, like a... yeah, that'll work. That'll do it.
Star card.
Star card.
What'd you get, Adam?
What?
Oh, on zombies.
Right? I'm Adam.
I wasn't sure who was playing.
Yeah.
I'm just so excited.
Red giant star.
Whoa!
And guess what?
Oh my god.
I completed a mission.
She owns
oh no,
because
two missions?
I, wait.
Oh.
Wait a minute, zero missions?
Because I,
falsifying
control all
mission.
Five stars in my space sector, bringing United Federation of the planets.
She did it!
She's oh, falsifying mission documents, sir.
Nice job.
I'll allow it, that's two missions.
Dang it, this place is corrupt.
She's gonna win, all right. Come on, universe. Seven, but oh, I got 12, so I don't know if it matters.
You can go 12 if you want.
You have 74 spaces to move this time.
I mean,
just go to where you need to go.
I was going
to
say,
man.
Basically, I can just go anywhere, so I'll knock James out with
you're
my A.
You're in the most last place, so just take what
yeah.
you need to take.
I got
to
kill James. Secret Klingon Outpost.
Oh. No, that's not how it works. It's already been discovered.
Yeah, you don't need this, but you can do this.
Oh. Yeah. Unfortunately, it does not negate my accomplishing of the
I
mission.
I needed that.
So, you wasted your time.
Oh.
Pride is well, still I mean, intact.
Meh. He put it on top anyways.
We now bulldozed that old thing.
There you go.
So is it dual?
You want to fight?
Here we go.
Here we go.
Engage. Six.
Wow. Engage.
Where are we going?
That's a shitty move. let's see here.
What a weird number, huh?
You're yellow.
I am yellow. Yeah, it's true.
What do you need?
I need to. I'm on a mission right now.
Oh, we all are.
Yeah, everyone is.
I won't talk to you until you're done. I apologize.
I need to spread my space AIDS across the universe.
Oh, no one's ever said that.
Space blue AIDS.
Yeah.
Space blue.
I can't go anywhere else.
Remember, you get up next to one and then impulse the next one.
There we go.
Interesting maneuver.
Haha.
He's setting up the next move, obviously.
Yeah, obviously. Mm-hmm. Five.
Five. Plus one.
Done with you.
Thank you.
Good job.
Just move me down that green track over there.
One, two, three, four, five.
Plus one.
Which way, this?
No, the other way. Yeah.
All right.
There we go.
Looks like someone's headed to E-Star. I don't want to... Predictive movement.
What'd you call me?
Now you're calling the game like a shoutcaster.
Nine.
I'm trying to do something.
Right. Looks like somebody's headed to E-Star. Think of the advanced civilization.
The
worst
job
move.
You can possibly
that's
yeah,
a roll confirmed six, there.
Oh, okay.
Where do you want
to second
go?
Only to playing the
no,
game.
I want to pass through this green
sure.
star base.
Why right. don't you decide to pass through the green star base?
Wait, I passed through it, so wait, one, two,
who
three,
would have thought
four, five,
she would have done this?
Seven, eight, nine, I
reminiscent
right
of
here.
A move made back right. in 79.
I visited one planet and dropped
by
off
an
serum for space AIDS. want to say that.
You helped the space aids.
Are you really just spreading?
Oh, we have a minute left. We gotta win. We gotta. All right.
Oh no!
Help!
Quickly!
Hey, help zombie win.
Wait,
help
what?
Me spread
she's
space
the only
AIDS.
One that can win.
Whoever wins, we lose.
I guess just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah. Nice. Good moves. You're just circling the planet.
Oh, you knocked that one off too.
None of this affects me.
Ooh.
I don't think none of this has anything to do with
Burn.
Me winning the game.
Take that. Hey, got the dice.
Sure.
I got one more move here.
So important. All right, last move Seven. For everybody. We're running out of time.
Oh, I just need to see stars. I can't even complete my shitty mission. Here.
Go, James. We must
see you on the other side of the galaxy, Bruce.
Five
plus one. Just move me into the red and then somewhere. Who knows?
I've never seen someone's excitement level go from here.
We're
to
both
just
in the same
move
spot.
Me away.
Okay.
Nice, yeah.
I'm about to
combat.
Right. I gotta get my space aid somewhere.
Yeah, finish this up. Win.
Space gymnastics.
Oh, look at that. 12.
Five. Whoa, a perfect 12 roll.
All right, doubles.
Doubles.
I want to go to the other station. Yeah, space aids, boom.
She wins.
Did
you
it.
Cured or made
she
space aids?
Congratulations.
She has one more mission, but who cares? She wins.
No, it's three.
Like, she
no,
wins.
You only got to do three. You only got to do
That's
three.
What?
You weren't
three
listening
missions.
To the instructions.
She still
You're
wins.
You're the Starfleet
three
commander.
Missions.
Congratulations. Guys, thank you so much for joining us here on Critical Myth.
Way to go,
Myth,
zombie. Way to go, zombie.
Where we play games from space that really make no sense. Just go watch the show and watch the movie and don't do any of this. Oh. It doesn't make any sense.
Why not?
No.
Guys, where can they find you on the internet? Because it was horrible and not fun. Where can they find you on the internet?
YouTube.com/Funhaus, F-U-N-H-A-U-S.
Awesome. You can also find us at YouTube.com/Star Trek The Board Game, which is a channel we're starting right now.
No, can't do that.
We need this footage, by the way.
I'm Zombie Unicorn with No Ian Zombie. It's the Zombie Unicorn pretty much everywhere. So.
All right, you guys. Thank you so much for joining us. Hope you guys had fun. We'll see you next time. Critical Myth.